Samantala, may bago ng pinuno ang AFP Western Command o Wescom. Sinabi ng Armed Forces of the Philippines o AFP na upo si Lieutenant General Erickson Gloria sa pwestong binakante ni Vice Admiral Rene Medina na nakatakda ng magretiro. Nakatakda ang change of command at retirement ceremony ngayong araw, May 28. Ayon sa AFP, papalitan ni AFP Inspector General Lieutenant General Antonio Ramon Lim si Gloria bilang Deputy Chief of Staff sa acting at concurrent capacity. Si Gloria ay Deputy Commander ng Air Logistics Command at naging Squadron Commander ng 505th Search and Rescue Squadron na nakabase sa Palawan.